As we go down the Bolokhov Hill, entering Bolokhov, we make a sharp right turn next to a small road church. This road leads us toward the Tanyava village. Several kilometers before the village, on our left in the forest, we will find a mass grave of almost 1,000 Jews who were murdered during the first Axia 28-29 October 1941. The monument there was set up in the late 40s by several Jews living still in Bolekhov. The municipality promised us that they would set an indicator pointing toward the grave next to road, but I am not certain if they have done this or not.